Hi, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Hydroelectric power, sometimes referred to as hydroelectricity, is dependent on moving water. Water is the largest single renewable energy source responsible for electricity generation in the world. Hydroelectricity power plants generate electricity using the kinetic and potential energy of water. The water drives turbines that in turn drive generators, which convert mechanical energy into electricity. At facilities called hydroelectric power plants, hydropower is generated. Some power plants are located on rivers, streams, and canals, but for a reliable water supply, dams are needed. Dams store water for later release for such purposes as irrigation, domestic and industrial use, and power generation. The reservoir acts much like a battery, storing water to be released as needed to generate power. Once the electricity is produced, it must be delivered to where it's needed: our homes, schools, offices, factories, etc. Dams are often in remote locations, and power must be transmitted over some distance to its users. Large hydropower plants are the biggest power-producing facilities in the world. Some hydropower stations even have twice the capacity of the current largest nuclear power stations. So here are the largest hydropower plants in the world. The 22.5 gigawatt Three Gorges Hydroelectric Power Plant. Three Gorges Dam is considered to be the world's largest hydropower plant, and it took this place in 2012. It's located in Yangtze, China. The official construction of this dam started in 1994, and it was also the largest engineering project of China. When the Three Gorges Dam was constructed, it also gained the largest dam structure title in the world as well. It's a concrete gravity structure with a maximum height of 185 meters and 2,335 meters long. Its infrastructure consists of a mixture of concrete and steel. It has 28 million cubic meters of concrete and 463,000 metric tons of steel design. Hydropower generation of this dam started in 2003, and with time, generation capacity increased with the increase in demand and compatibility as well. Three Gorges Dam has 67 meters long reservoir with a surface area of 1.57 kilometers. The hydropower station of this dam uses a waterhead of 113 kilometers. The Three Gorges Dam power station generated 38.9 billion kilowatts hour of electricity in the first half of 2018. The 14 gigawatt Itaipu hydroelectric power plant. Itaipu Dam is considered the world's second largest dam. It has a power generation capacity of 14 gigawatts. Itaipu Dam is located between the border of Brazil and Paraguay, and this dam fulfills the energy needs of both countries as well. The dam was constructed on the Paraná River. Itaipu Dam project was a $19.6 billion project, and it started in 1971. This dam covers almost 1,350 kilometers square region of the reservoir, and 10.4 milliwatt per kilometer squared is its water utilization. This hydropower plant achieved huge success in 2016 by generating 103.1 million megawatt hour, and currently, in 2019, it generated 79.4 megawatt hour of energy. The construction of this dam started with crushing of rock and the installation of four rock concentration sensors. Two institutions are responsible for the transmission of power and energy from this dam, and they are Furnace Centro Elétricas of Brazil and Administration Nacional de Electricidad of Paraguay, and energy is transmitted through an incorporation system. There are two power plant substitutions of 50 Hz and 60 Hz, and they both are gas insulated as well. The 50 Hz substitution consists of six transmission lines of 500 kV, while the 60 Hz substitution consists of 3 to 4 transmission lines. The 13.86 gigawatt Xiluodu hydroelectric power plant. Xiluodu Dam is considered the world's third largest dam. The Xiluodu hydropower plant is a 13.86 gigawatt power plant, which is located in Yongshan of Yunnan province in China. The hydropower plant is made on the Jinsha Jiang River, and it was inaugurated in 2013. The aim of this project is to generate power and the controlling of floods and the discharge as well. This dam consists of 18 power generating turbines, and each turbine gives an output of 770 megawatts. Power generating turbines have air-cooled generators that have a speed of 855.6 megavolt amps. It has gas insulation transmission line systems that have a power capacity of 3000 megavolt amps. The power capacity is at the voltage of 550 kilovolts and is capable of generating a current ampere of 4500 amps. The hydropower plant of this dam has a spillway tunnel as well. The height of this dam is 278 meters long and has a width of 700 meters. The worth of this project is $3.9 billion. The Xiluodu power plant generates roughly 64 trillion watts hour of power a year. The 11.2 gigawatts Belo Monte hydroelectric power plant. Belo Monte is considered the world's fourth largest dam and second largest in Brazil, and it's based on the Xingu River in North Brazil. It's an 11.2 gigawatt power generation project. This dam has basically two powerhouses. One powerhouse consists of 18 power generation turbines with a total capacity of 1,100 megawatts, and another powerhouse has a total capacity of 233 megawatts. There are also two substations of Belo Monte, and the power generated from these is sent to the National Interconnected System transmission line. There are five 500 kilovolts transmission lines that connect Xingu substations. Electricity generated from the Xingu station is then transmitted through two 800 kilovolt ultra-voltage direct current transmission lines to southeast Brazil. The purpose is to connect with the Belo Monte transmission lines. This dam provides almost 40 trillion watts hour of energy to the whole country yearly. The 10.2 gigawatt Guri hydroelectric power plant. Guri Dam is considered the world's fifth largest dam and is based on the upstream of Caroni River. Guri hydropower plant is based in Orinoco, Venezuela. The power generation capacity of this hydropower plant is 12,200 megawatts, which makes it the world's third largest power generation plant in the world. This dam provides almost 12,900 gigawatt hour of energy to the whole country, and it covers 73% of the needs of the country as well. This dam was constructed to lessen the use of fossil fuels in order to generate power. In the first phase, the powerhouse was developed that consists of 10 generators with a capacity of 2,065 megawatts. The final stage of construction of this dam includes the development of Powerhouse 2, and which was made of concrete. In Powerhouse 2, there are 10,630 megawatt generators, and after this, the inauguration of the dam was held in 1986. This hydropower plant has three high-voltage switchyards, and they run on 800 kilovolts, 400 kilovolts, and 230 kilovolts, respectively. The cost of this project was $5.2 billion. The 8.37 gigawatt Tucurui hydroelectric power plant. Tucurui is considered the world's sixth largest hydropower plant. Tucurui hydropower plant has the world's largest spillways as well. Tucurui hydropower plant is based on the Tocantins River of Brazil and is almost 350 kilometers away from the Belém. The power generated from this hydropower plant covers the needs of Tucurui city, which is in the state of Pará. Its initial phase, or first phase, started operating in 1984. That has 12 times 330 megawatt generation units. It also has 2 times 25 megawatt auxiliary units and spillways having 23 floodgates as well. It's also a concrete gravity dam and provides navigation as well. It's also considered the fifth largest hydroelectric power station in the Amazon rainforest of Brazil. It was inaugurated in 1984, and its construction cost was $55 billion. This hydropower plant has 11 power generation turbines, along with 8 power generators. The addition of new generators is being done to increase the efficiency and productivity of this dam. This dam provides almost 21.4 trillion watts hour of energy to the whole country yearly. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share this video. watch the rest of my videos from my YouTube channel. Please consider to support me on Patreon. Thanks very much. See you on the next video.